We can't just leave Dosan here. He deserves better than being left for the vultures. Dosan should be laid to rest at home, in the shrine. I'm ashamed that we must leave him out here, alone. Your trials are over, Dosan. I pray we're as brave when we stand before ours. Can you feel the effects of the final mark? Nobody has borne it for years. But the legends say that you'll move so quickly, it'll seem as if you vanished in thin air. I hope that's true. I can't see another way to get out of here alive. We'll never get through there. Unless... We had to leave everything behind, except your darts. Let's hope that's enough to get out of here. Time following us if we split up. I'll meet you outside the ruins. Be careful.
Over there. know.
Thank you.
Not surrender. This era does not belong to us, but we can take from it. I have seen today's soldiers and the weapons they use. With these tools, we could adapt, and we could survive.
Thank you. coming for you. I know I heard something around you. No sign of him here. Hear screams. We will find you. No sign of him here. I hear something. No trace, but we will find him.
That wasn't the wind.
We're coming for you.
He got someone.
I know I heard something around here.
He's gone. We'll be right back. something.
That wasn't the wind.
Hey, we have it!
Somewhere else. We know you're here. You must be somewhere else. He'll be back.
Coming for you.
There's nothing here. Clear. No sign of him here. We're coming for you. I hear some. No sign of him here.
That.
Thank you.
must be somewhere else. Somewhere else. He'll be back. For you. Are you on this fallen?
Thank you.
He'll be back. We're coming for you. Someone is here. Yourself. I heard that. Did I hear something? He must be somewhere else.
But I must call one last student to bear the mark. The man who should have replaced me must instead sacrifice himself for me. And for us all. When the night falls, I pick up my blade and I turn on the bandits. I kill 10, 20 before they start to flee. And then I walk outside and collapse. The shame stays in my gut, and I accept it. I rest until I have the strength to go home, to lie, and to lead. The crescent moon cuts. I sink into the ground and wish the sand away.
His confession? It sounded more like a death. So that's what Azai's up to. Lying to us, hiding his mistakes, and trying to make us more like those things. You know what you must do. Go back to your master and kill him.